Hello, welcome back. So I just, you know, wandered around the base and stole everything I could steal, and this is what I got. It's a lot. Now let me show you where you have to go for real. And we have to go to storage and parking, because this is where you get your first armor.
Floor level minus two.
And helmet. Warehouse, yeah, we'll help them later. Lot. By the way, they are wearing power armor. And I'll show it later. I'll do that little quest a bit later, because now I just have to do some work. Now, this guy will give you your first armor, or, you know, clothes, based on your decision. I'm the White Wing, so I got this. You also ask him for a first settler's helmet, and let's read some jokes. Because he knows how to joke, as for a nuke. He's not on this shift, Fyodor. At this hour, we're only taking drive orders. Come back in your car. Ah, yes, yes. So he'll give you your clothes, and I bought a belt, but it's a orange belt, so I just call it a white belt, because hey, it doesn't fit my general theme. As you can see, you also have a glove slot, a mask slot, and a backpack slot, yeah, and this is where things will get interesting, because actually, let me show you how to level up, because I leveled up. You get a lot of experience just by doing random stuff in the game. Let me save, because, you know, this is permanent. Once you put some points into a skill, they stay there forever. So be very, very careful. Okay, so how do you get more ability skills? That's my only problem. Yeah, you just have to put those points in there, and then you can just go for the barter passive ability. Now we have the power of money on our side. Let's see. I remember the prices pretty well, so. Slight change, I think, not much to it. So let's start selling all these stupid things we acquired. Stacks of documents. Sure, if they give me money, why not? I don't think I need that anymore. Let's just sell it as it is. And now let's sell some of the junk and some of the food that I have. Actually, I'll keep the beer because maybe I'll need it later. And I wish they had a little button to allow you to put all your money at the same time. Meaning right to the sum and that's it. Broken scissor, working scissors. Yeah, I'll just have to, you know, skip crafting because I want all that good things. Especially the backpack, even though it seems like you don't really need a backpack. But I'm assuming later on it will be very, very important. Sure, let's sell some glue, I have a lot of it. To be honest, let's sell all the broken scissors. I don't need any melee weapons. Quicksilver, I know people are probably saying he's making a mistake. Stop him, somebody stop him. Because I'm not really buying a gun, I'm just getting the backpack. And I hope they don't give me a free backpack along the way. Yeah, let's just keep half of everything. Rare earth minerals, well, that's valuable. Okay, I love that fish snack thing. Well, I want to keep the... This is a weapon, by the way. Well, I think earth is for free. I'll keep it nonetheless, because later on in the game, you'll actually have your own quarters. So I'll keep most of the things, because I don't know what they'll be useful for. I don't want to sell the rare minerals or the electric... let's sell some of this stuff. And that should be enough to buy the backpack. Because it will also give you some slots for your relics. And I also need a portable power cell. Hey. Okay, and the rest should be money. And this is where the trading system is a little weird. I have to manually do it, which is not ideal for me, but hey. Okay, we're almost there. Perfect. So from here you get the belt, the set, and the backpack. And now my encumbrance is way, way higher, so I can get more things. What do you mean encumbrance? I don't have any encumbrance. And here you can see some of the things you have, right? Why am I still encumbered? It says I'm... Oh, yeah, that's not enough. So yeah, it's very bad to be so encumbered, so... Let's do some wandering around. Let me see. The portable battery cell, I need it for something else. But it doesn't say if it's working or not, so let's help these guys out, because the game has power armor. And of course, it's the top armor for the Black Wing. So I'm assuming you'll get the armor faster if you join the Black Wing. Also, we have to repair this thing. Yeah. It's a little complicated in the beginning because the game does a poor job at actually having a tutorial to tell you all these things. So exploring and getting all the things you need, you know, bartering and some other things. So they basically are telling us, let us in because they are dying outside. Okay, the door is automatic. And fortunately, because I don't have muscle, blue wing reputation, silver, anyway, the only option for me is to have tech. And now they're inside, and as you can see, he's carrying this wounded soldier. Get the doctors. A doctor's stat, desert dust, but a Kepler, okay. His helmet, what? His sweaty head under the stream of cold air. Nice. As you can see, this guy's wounded. His crushed, lacerated armor is covered in blood and hydraulic fluid. There are no bullet holes, but how... what happened? Yeah, let's use the injector because I have one. This is why I like the game. There are so many more options if you open the soldier's armor and drag him out. No, no, that's of course a bad thing. So yeah, use a med pack. You remove the helmet, press the injector. And he's fully conscious. So we have a white coat, two gloomy oranges, and the technician. Nice. So the blue is technical. Okay, he's going to be fine. We saved him. And we get Blackwing reputation for that, but you know, they still leave him here. I mean, his armor is left here. And I didn't search those because if you got close to the door, it will trigger this quest, so watch out. It's triggered by you approaching the quest, and if you're not ready, yeah, it will not be fun. What happened? But we have conviction. And we are not Blackwing, but we're conviction. Route 12. He saw something. He loves pizza. Okay, that's nice. Let's see if we can steal from this guy. By the way, this is your total steals, steal, you know. What should I say this? This is the total value you can steal, so that's why you have to upgrade the skill and, you know. But it's good that they carry money in their servo suit. But look at this beautiful thing. That's a huge power armor. And this is the way power armor should look. And you know, it's a bit of the Jindro, the Wolf Brigade look, but I love it. Let's scan it. I still don't know what scanning does, but it looks like it's helpful. Yeah, shoot him with the pistol. Don't touch it. I won't. Okay, that's everything we could do for these guys, and we're out. We're like a little baseballer, and these guys are wearing such good, cool power armor. Okay, that's it. Again, I get distracted in this type of game, so that's why I do most of the work off camera. And I think I have to fix a car around here somewhere. Okay. So I need mechanics level 1 for that, and I think I can do it. The thing is that the skills are not really shown in here, so it's not piloting, it's not its tech. Sure, let's put 1 point into that, and let's fix the car. Okay, that should work, right? So I have White Wing reputation and some experience and some other things. Yeah, this is what I like. This is a true RPG. Your skills really do matter, and of course your choices and, you know, the people you help. I mean, I don't know what I need the reputation for, but I'll gladly take it. Let's see what this guy has to tell us. Bugsy Malone. Sure, take me along. I don't know for what, but hey. Okay, I don't know what that was about. And as you can see, I stole everything from here, so yeah. The first time you're playing the game, come here first. It's definitely a lot of loot for you. And let's see, I think I need a trapper for this one, so let me see. It should be under survival. No, it's not? And yeah, this is again the problem, it's not really clear what skills you need and from where do you get them. But it was survival, but it's not for traps. Contraptions? Huh. But I need survival for that, and my survival is not going to go that high. Yes, I have no way of dealing with this. Now let me see, beware. I don't know what these things are, but maybe we'll fight them in the future. Let's see if we can go upstairs. By the way, press tab to center you on your character. And, you know, if stealing is perfectly okay and, you know, it's not going to get you caught, why not? It's a security room. I want in. So I guess the balance of your skills is really, really important because, as you saw, you can finish the game with a lot more things. Now I also want to see if I can repair that one. And I think that will be it for this floor. I think he'll tell you something is broken. Maybe I broke it because I tried some other options before, something related to psychic powers. Oops. Okay, let's come here. But first, let's see what... doesn't really say. It looks like she's a scientist or something. Any administrator. Are skipping work. Well, I guess they are the ones because they are here in the room. Yes, we suck. Yeah, the black wing sucks, says the orange wing. So hand to hand, black wing, silver wing, speech. Yeah, let's just convince them to do it. So that was speech and I can persuade him to do it. Okay. Did I steal everything from this place? Yeah, I did a good job, see? So yeah, I think you should first, when you play the game, get all the items, get all the looting done, and then start doing the quest. What is that thing over there? I don't know. Yes, I told them they will work. Quest completed, but what do you get for completing the quest? Does it say? I mean, my reputation is pretty good right now. Okay. So, Codex. 280 kilos of armor, servos, and fine. So yeah, it's 300 kilograms of power armor. Lovely. Okay, now that we did all of that, do you want to say anything else to me? Well, how about a little reward then? They all seem to be carrying some amount of money, so yeah, this is one of the more useful skills, I think. But then again, I'm just wasting my points on stupid things. And I think that's all we can do in the garages. Now let's go and actually get some combat training in the last few minutes of the video. What is he doing? Okay, I'll steal from him later. Okay. Lift me up. What? You gave her...
Floor level, minus 2, warehouse and parking lot.
Okay, I understand, but that's not good. I don't want to waste my resources. So you can also go into the ventilation system and access a lot of new areas, which some of them have a lot of loot. And if you're wondering, this is how I get into that security office. But let's see, lockpicking is quite interesting, so let's see if I can get more of it soon. Not really. I need more in the criminal department. 50 points. Okay, I'll try to make another level and then I'll come back here. Or maybe, you know, you can use some other ways to enter that thing. We're in the Black Wing now.
Floor level minus 3. Garrison and isolation ward.
Okay, let's see. What did I have to do to start my training? In a cave or something? So where is the training ground? Oh, it's in here. Okay, I understand. Okay, this is a relatively new area for me. And it's huge by the looks of it. Okay, very weird and fascinating at the same time. Anyway, pretty interesting, but we'll see again in the next episode. Bye!